Hi friends, welcome back in our channel Art Life with Mohammed Shehzad. Today we are going to make a very easy and quick multicolor cooling flower. In front of you, you can see it's only one style. Only one style you can make and do it, but you need different color, it's up to you, and different moves. First of all, in the middle, we need the same shape like this one. Two petals we have to make the join. 150 yellow, 150 blue, all strips same. We need 12 strips in this shape, and then we make the join like this. Then our outside we put the purple and orange in the middle and make first petal the 12 and 12, 24 middle we need 12, outside we need 18, 12 in V shape petal and 6 straight, and outside we need 24 V shapes, but 48 strips. 24 and we need strips, glue and comb. So let's start. First we make stuff to how to make, because I already if you are my subscriber, you can see my rest of videos. I show everything, but if you are a new one, you can see here with the newest, because it's new for you. Use the comb, shape, put the yellow color inside and the blue outside. Also put the glue in the bottom because it makes it strong. Friends, we done it. We make the strip, as you can see. First put the middle press in the middle and make it same shape like that. Okay, for this petal or V shape, we need to bend very little like this. Okay, and I already make the other one, make the V joint, put the glue, and make it in a V shape. You can see, we got it, friends. So finally, friends, we got our stuff. 12 yellow and blue, 6 orange, and 12 orange and blue. We put 6 in the middle, 6 in outside, then put 6 in middle of outside petals, then 12 outside. So let's start putting on the paper, friends. So finally, friends, we done it. We make our multicolor cooling flower in the same style, in a quick mode. I hope you like our video. If you like our video, please comment below the video. Subscribe our channel if you didn't subscribe, and share it and like it, and click the bell icon. It will give it to you the notification whenever we upload our new video. Until next video, stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.